Hello and welcome to Collision Theory. In this video, we will take a look at the molecular behavior that must happen for two particles to undergo a chemical reaction, which is called collision theory. There are three events that must happen for a reaction to occur. One, particles, in other words, atoms or molecules or ions, must collide in order to react. Two, particles must possess some minimum kinetic energy to react, and this refers to the speed at which they are colliding. And three, particles must be oriented correctly during the collision. Events 2 and 3 are subsets of event 1, and so let's take a closer look at 2 and 3, both of which require collisions, which is event number 1. In the reaction of a chlorine atom with NOCl, if the colliding particles are too slow, in other words, not enough kinetic energy, particles will bounce away from each other due to outer electron repulsions and no product forms. At high enough speed, high enough kinetic energy, repulsions are overcome, bonds can break and new bonds form, which forms new products. The third criterion for a reaction to occur is that particles must be oriented correctly. If reacting atoms do not come in contact due to incorrect orientation, then no reaction occurs. Particles bounce off each other. In this reaction, only the two chlorines colliding will lead to new products. But here, the chlorines have no opportunity to form a bond. No reaction occurs. Only the collisions of the chlorines at high speed will form a new bond, creating a momentary high potential energy molecule with a weakened chlorine nitrogen bond, resulting in new particles forming to get to a lower overall potential energy. This has been a Mad Scientist production. See ya.